Another big bag of points. Obviously, Max and Kimi had their misfortunes today, so it was just me and Seb out there, but we still gained a little bit on Ferrari, so we're looking good. We'll keep going like this and try and keep getting some podiums. I like the champagne. Jared told me actually before the race he doesn't drink alcohol, so I was like, all right, we'll try and think of something. And then one of the boys threw Red Bull up for me, and much to his dismay, made him do it.